to show you a beautiful view, which is I am seeing right now. It's too amazing. It's too means too amazing. Let me show you around. See that. Time, so took a tea break, and Kollur is around 19 kilometers from here. You can see the Kollur is 19 kilometers, and we have to go that way opposite to me. You can hear the water sound, it's water flow. It's awesome, guys! It's awesome. Wow, see. I think I can go down to take a pic, but don't want to take a... Actually, the river is flowing from this way and it will be going this way. It flows this way. You can see a clear water. Wow, it's too good. It's very much clear. Clear water. Kollur Mookambika temple, you can see the signboard over there. I'll show it later. So we have to get in there, and I took puja samagri as well. I'm thinking to capture it. Done with the darshanam. Hey Vishnu, it's good to see you. Without you, it's very impossible to do this thing. So we had a nice trip so far, and we have to travel again 9 hours continuously if we want to reach Bangalore safely or timely. So it will take 10 hours. So we'll see you in Bangalore. Okay.
Bye-bye. This is Kollur Mookambika Temple.
And signing off from Mr. Vishal Kanchetti and Vishnukant Thugar. Bye.
ನೋಡಿ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡಿ ಸ್ಲೋ ಮೋಷನ್ ತೆಗೀರಿ.